of the Cinematograph Act empowers them to stop exhibition of any controversial movie on the grounds of possible violation of law and order. Earlier, the Apex Court had also trashed the submission that the screening of the movie may cause serious threat to life, property and law and order. The bench had said that maintaining law and order is the job of the state. On Thursday, the Supreme Court had paved the way for nationwide release of the movie Padmavat on January 25 by staying the ban on the screening of the film in Gujarat and Rajasthan.
Listening to radio.
In the United States,
thousands
of federal workers will be unable to report for work today as efforts to reach a compromise ahead of the working week failed yesterday. Many federal employees will be furloughed on unpaid leave until a stalemate is resolved.
However,
essential federal services and military activity is going on. The shutdown began at midnight on Friday when lawmakers failed to agree on an extension to federal funding as the Democrats refused to support another federal government funding extension. The Senate set a vote for midday today on a positive measure to provide temporary government funding through February the 8th. The Democrats are demanding that President Donald Trump negotiate over immigration as part of a budget deal.
But the Republicans say
no agreement is possible while federal government services are closed.
13.
The Indian Navy's first all-women crew of the Indian Naval Sailing Vessel, INSV Tarani, entered Portsmouth, Falkland Islands today. A crew of six women naval officers is sailing on Tarani, a 55-foot yacht, on their 8-month circumnavigation of the globe. The first ever Indian circumnavigation of the globe by an all-women crew.
I'm keeping it for 1 week.
15,000 nautical miles crossing the
total cost of maybe
the vessel and the crew experienced cottage, difficult stormy winds during the passage
this chlorophyll free
spanning 41 days.
This crane,
coupled with extremely cold climatic conditions prevailing in the region, proved to be a daunting task to overcome for the all-women Navy crew. The indigenous
all contains INSV
was inducted in the Indian Navy in February last year and showcases the Make in India initiative on the international
field.
The expedition
that it is
Malika Sagar Parikrama is in consonance with
the greatest of all
women to attain their full potential. Tripti Srivastav, News Desk.
That is no waste of energy.
Back home, President Ramnath Kovind has said that students should focus on artificial intelligence and robotic engineering
to
advance changes in the society. He was addressing the 66th convocation of
Maharaja and soon that local market.
President Kovind praised the efforts made by Maharaja Sayajirao
100 ml
fireplace.
So, this contains about 100 ml of Kondai Kadalai. This will sufficient gives you nearly 800 Kadalai. What?
Digestive purpose, students have outcome boys getting gold medals through their education. The festival marking the onset of spring season
doesn't all my fellows
across the country today.
At my age,
people, especially students,
around 80,
the goddess of learning, Saraswati, and seek her blessings for wisdom and knowledge. People wear
to save Indian economy. Thank you.
Yellow rice.